Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here, another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to help resolve if the host process for Windows services is taking up a large amount of internet bandwidth. Perhaps you have slow internet. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu, type in Services. Best match should come back with Services right above App. Go ahead and left click on that. Double click on Background Intelligence Enhancer Service, set the startup type to manual, and then select Appliance, okay? Once you're done with that, close out of here, restart your computer, and that should be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out, and as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.